How to add another face ID on iPhone. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guide studio, and today's guide video I'll show you how you can add an alternative face ID on your iPhone. So without wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. Well, so now to add another face ID, the very first thing that you have to do is simply go and open up the settings application from your device. And from the settings homepage, you just need to scroll down and go ahead and tap on face ID and passcode. And simply go ahead and enter your iPhone passcode right here. Now, once you have done that, once you're here inside the face ID and passcode settings, you just need to scroll down and you'll get to see I already have my face ID set it up on my iPhone. And let's say I just want to set another face ID. Now to do that, you'll get to see the option set up an alternate appearance. You just need to tap on this option and it will asking to set up another face ID. So you just need to make sure that the face ID that you want to set up, you just need to be here with you. So you just need to tap on get started and you just need to scan the face of that person and you just need to set up the face ID once again. And once you have done that, another face ID will be set up on your iPhone, and this is how you actually can do it. Hope you find this pretty helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to the channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.